Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, this is Rickel. We are playing Chrono Trigger today, and we are... Let's see... Probably going to be doing some side questing today. There are a couple specific things that we want to do. Bosses at the cafe. The first we're gonna do is... His tools have been stolen. So he can't get any work done. We're gonna go into the Northern Ruins. I don't think we have access to anything yet, but I'm gonna do a quick check around. The ruins are haunted! I should equip Magus with stuff. If I'm going to use him at all. And apparently these enemies are wrecking. Good to know. Actually, it looks like he's fine. Use Marley this time because I just realized that having her cure is probably not as good as having Frog do the healing and letting her blast them with ice since she's a stronger caster. Or we can just do that. Spam those attacks out real quick. Otherwise, this is gonna hurt. We go to the present. We get the rest of the stuff for this. Talk about how ghosts lurk in the ruins. Find out that the descendant of that guy, presumably, is also lazy. And get his tools. See here, the ghost haunting the ruins is Cyrus. Actually sure what you're supposed to do here. I thought you were just supposed to go encounter him. I'm not sure if we can actually win this. I'm confused right now. Well then. I'm confused. So I'm just gonna let this play out, I guess. there's supposed to be a story trigger here, and it's not happening. So I'm not sure if I need to lose this battle intentionally, since I can't win, or if we need to... Apparently we just need to do one more attempt. That's kind of annoying. Make sure, yeah, nothing there. Okay, so we can't do anything in the present right now. So what we need to do is go back to the past. Now I can get back to work. Is it this residence? Yes. So this is kind of an obnoxious little side quest where you have to do a lot of walking back and forth between the ruins and can't repair the spots where the monsters hide. After you get rid of them, we'll get rid of the rest. Or we'll continue. So you have to go through and clear out the monsters before they can continue. We already did that stuff. Upstairs. That's the one that they fixed. So now we get to go here. I just realized I never actually equipped Frog either. Just swapped him in. Probably give Magus the silver stud at least. So I don't have to keep busting mid-ethers. So once you kill these enemies, they're gone. The nice part. So we can go ahead and nuke this. Here. Actually, there's not another one. And over there to the right, you can see why we're here. This dungeon has a bunch of black treasure chests, which, just like the other ones, power up when you go through and collect them. So, we are going to go through, get that cleared out. It also is going to give us a weapon, a new weapon for Frog. So we'll check downstairs first again, then off to the right. Cyrus, the fool who challenged Magus, rests here. Cyrus, I hath returned. I shall honor my promise to thee. Cyrus's ghost no longer haunts the ruins. Like mind over matter, Mune. I love Frog's theme. So the Masamune, if you can tell by his attack, is now suddenly better. That's the main point with this quest. It's kind of cool because it gives you, you know, that it's a way for them to have a cool legendary sword show up early in the game and then just have it get better later so you can still use it. There's only a brief time when the Masamune is not Frog's best weapon in some form. Kind of like the problem I was running into with Luca, though. So we're not going to take anything yet. Like, he's probably my least favorite character to use because I really like the dual text and stuff. And he doesn't get me. He does get triple text later. Specifically, the triple text that require the... we got that black rock item a long time ago. Those items are only usable by... Each of those items is usable by three different party members. And those three party members get a triple tech based on it. That thing is vicious. Luca is slow still. That's the other thing I need to go do, like, right away. Let's get the Taban item. Targeted the guy with the most hit points, at least. Okay, one last time. Oh, that's it for now. Okay. I don't know if I can afford 10G. Now it's changed from Northern Ruins to Hero's Grave. Cyrus sleeps here, avenged by his friend Glenn. Magic tab. Thank you. Nova became Moon Armor, which is one of the best armors in the game. Nova Armor is actually very, very good also. We're gonna use both. It's one of the best reasons to get both, is the fact that, I mean, like, these two, it doesn't matter if you get both, because you're only gonna use the best one. Siren became Valkyrie. Marley's best weapon. Kali Blade became Shiva Edge. Chrono's second best weapon. So we're not going to use the Kali Blade or the Valkyrie. We're going to use the Siren and the... It's kind of neat. Go ahead and do the cleanup here. So because we left that treasure chest in the past, we get to pick up the elixir twice. We get our moon armor and our nova armor. So moon armor, nova armor might actually be better, honestly. Protects status. So you can't, that's one of those, you can no longer be confused. You can't be put in lockdown. Moon armor is higher defense and plus 10 magic points. And while these aren't important, I'm still going to get them because I'm a completionist. While we're in the neighborhood, we're going to start one of the other side quests, and then we're gonna go get Luca's armor. Maybe? Oh, wrong time. So, Toma, we ran into several times. He asked us to pour the pop on his grave, because this game is horribly censored and it's totally supposed to be probably sake or beer. Toma talks about how he's located the rainbow shell, which we've heard several people talk about. Northwest of this cape is a large island called the Giant's Claw. You can find the shell there. So that cave opens once we pour that on his grave. We are not doing that right now. Soon, but not this video. That's its own thing. Sunstone is the other one like that that's gonna be kind of its own little project. Those two together form one of the best things in the game. Actually, lots of the best things in the game. Bonsuit. Speed plus 3. Fire defense up. And finally get rid of the, the Dabon vest. Okay, let's see. What else can we start? I'm not gonna actually do all the quests right now. Trying to remember where the. Let's go back to the Dark Ages real quick. This. Earthbound Village. What's this? Trying to remember where we start this one. Okay. You know, it's probably good enough for now. Go ahead and wrap this one up for now. Pick back up next time with well, we'll see. Pick back up next time with probably the Sunstone or the Green Dream quests. And then probably the Rainbow Shell after that. Hopefully you're still enjoying this. If you are, give me a like and subscribe. Check out the other content on my channel. If you have any questions or suggestions, please leave them in the comments. And as always, have a good one.